Well, here's a ladybug. I did put a little light in for him. Food, you know. Well, I think he's sleeping right now, but I just wanted to show you that he is still okay and alive. If you forgot his name, it is Stinky. And good news, it is next month, it is January 2nd, 2016 right now. Next month is my birthday. It is February 19th. Sorry about our messy room. Show you how to pick that up maybe in another episode. I don't know. But, yeah, I just wanted to show you him. Oh, and actually, I'm going to show you what is in his box. There is not a lot of stuff at all. Is that stuff? We have this because we put sand in here when we clean his pen.
Cass, I'm shooting a bunch of people, and they're like, run! And they hopped in a car. So I'm going to go chase them.
And then a special straw. And how we give him water is we take this thing, we take this thing, and we put the straw inside, and then we put water in the other end of the straw.
Oh gosh!
And then the water goes out, and then he drinks it. We have this thing in case you forgot to wash your hands. We use this to pick him up. We also have this.
I kill it. Side.
So pick him up.
No. Okay. What?
And that is basically all that is in there. I just wanted to say hi and tell you what was going on. I'm actually going to show you the new workout room. It is not all the way finished, but yep, here we go. I can't show you because my dad's still working in there to get stuff together. Yay, there's snow on the ground, finally. Look at all that snow. There's also some over there in the cornfield. We also have a gumball machine. And over here, look at the branches that fell. Oh my gosh. It was like a blizzard and all of the branches fell. It was horrible. But look at little Lucy. She's all good. I just wanted to tell you what's going on. Take you to get a sneak peek. Yeah, you couldn't really see much, but at least you got to see a little bit of what was happening. He's putting a little workout thing together. And yeah, that's basically just what is going on. I would pick him up, but he is sleeping right now. Don't want to wake him. His food. All that. His little water thing right there. This thing. I don't know if I'm barn. We do not have any animals at the barn. I mean, we used to have pigs, but they got slaughtered. But yeah, thanks for watching. Bye.